must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Down.
He took out another ship!
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf!
No offense, Captain, but we kinda need the help right now.
Alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster! Mag booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Let's do it again. Hit it!
Warbots attached.
We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass.
Saucers leave behind. Hull integrity compromised. There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster. Robots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship. Some points to my license. Hit it!
Warbots successfully magnetized. Setting course for Blarg Warship.
Perseverance will defeat these warbots. Eventually.
Engage!
Warbots attached.
Wait for it. Release! Return to sender.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it.
Exotic system failure detected.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech. Oh dear. We need to repair the ship.
Saucers have nanotech. Shoot them if your ship needs repair.
Now! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time
Incoming
as any.
Drop ship.
Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
All in aerial support!
I can send you to Lombax Heaven!
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum!
Keep your eyes peeled. That Lombax and a defect could be anywhere.
Reminding you that I've got your back. Oh well.
There's more coming our way. Almost there.
I see him. Get it.
That must be Big Al's place.
I seven levels in the Unicom 2, Return of Unicom. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller. I'm saving my game. Pausing. Accessing menu. Selecting options. Save. Game. Progress bar. Progress bar. Progress bar. And save. That's it. I'm calling the Galactic Rangers. This is your last chance. Well, there may be one more if I advance my territory.
Hello. Cairo City.
I know when you think of me, you think of power. Bravado. The kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should.
That must be Big Al's place.
I need 7 levels in the Unicom 2, return of Unicom. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller... That's it. I'm saving my game. Pausing. Access menu.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thank you.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capabilities. Ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. The duo found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
We are not far from the train station.
Oh,
We are not far from the train station.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may...
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blob mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problem. We have to prioritize, right? So if, like, your cat ran away and there's an invasion on Kurwan, chances are we need to take the invasion, but otherwise, no problems too small.
Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Please
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Clank, let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Stand clear. The A-train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.